personally, I felt like when I was coming along, and I was just one of the guys playing baseball. I grew up in Audubon, and a lot of town spirit. You wanted to play hard for your, whatever sport you played, and I think I probably got a background of trying hard and, you know, giving all you got. So, List Wonders. I think my father gave us that nickname. My dad and my uncles, they did. There were some nice articles on them, and that's what they did back then. They were baseball players, and they actually had a tryout with the Phillies, and told them, my daddy said, put on 40 pounds and come on back. I think he got a hit off one of their best pitchers. It went off the wall, but it didn't matter. I guess they weren't big guys then. My mom, she lettered four years at three different sports at Audubon. Over at Brooklawn Legion, they used to call her the alpha female. My brother was on the quarterback on the undefeated team at Audubon in 1960 in football. My sister, she was a good athlete in high school, and she went to Elizabethtown College, made All-American her freshman year. But I got an interest. I saw how successful they were, and I tried to hold up the family name, I guess. So came to the big leagues, and I ended up being in the bullpen. After I left Camden County to go play professional baseball, it was still a game to me. And in the minor leagues, I was basically a starter. And I said it took me a lot of years till I came to a point where I could be pretty competitive in the big leagues. And sure, I would have liked to have played locally with being a Phillies fan like all my life. And, you know, I'm like Philly. I like the Eagles, you know, like everybody else around here. And if I had been a little better with the control, I wasn't ready yet. You know, I was just had a good arm, but I didn't have the experience or the control yet. So what I like when I see an athlete, whether he does good or bad, he just play the game hard, and if you win, you win. If you lose, you go out and shake the hand and try to do better the next time out.